And here you can see a short list of my colleagues with whom I study these problems. It is well known and widely used that the electrical wire explosion one of this process application as fast switches for high currents and voltages. And here you can see a scheme of optic diagnostic for another application to study thermodynamical properties of solid and liquid metal. And sample is placed on axis of pressure value. Electrical socket is not shown here and recorded a strict image is the time dependency of wire diameter, and surface temperature is recorded by multi-channel parameter. And here we can see examples of result of this this study. For example, conductivity in solid and liquid phases for tungsten, and density also for solid and liquid phases for tungsten. Another application is shown here. And as a previous case, this sample also heated by current pulse, by high current pulse. But to provide a plasma homogeneity, example in this case of aluminum strip is pressed by two polished glasses. And so we provide a study thermophysical properties of dense column plasma. And here we can see another method to provide extremely high pressure for sample. Sample placed at axis of wire array submerged into water, and during implosion this array produced a cylindrical shock wave which exposed to sample, and in such method we can provide extremely high pressure in sample, in heated sample. And here we can see some installation to powder production, and properties of powder depends on medium, on its pressure, on current, rate of current rise, and so on. And depositing the aerosols produced during wire explosion on surfaces, we can produce a matter with greater resistance to aggressive external influences. And in this slide we can see a well-known application of powerful of production powerful pulse source of soft X-ray radiation. In this picture we can see a pulse of soft X-ray radiation, duration with 10 nanoseconds and with power more than 100 terawatts produced in Z installation. And during explosion of single wire, because of development of different instabilities, it produces produces sources of radiation along entire length of wire, and if we, and this source formed generation of these sources can be placed in different times, and these times differ by maybe tens nanoseconds. If we need a single source, we can use a load with a singular point, as in this case of X-pinch explosion. And explosion sources formed at X-pinch explosion used for radiography of wire explosion and multi-wire array explosion. And here, but here I we can see studies of biological objects. This is obtained by these sources. And we can see that the image remains clear even a multiple amplification. So this is because of fact that source is has a micron sizes and picosecond duration. And because of that fact that during single wire explosion, multi wire explosion, or X-pinch explosion, we observed the same initial stage, I can start with different structure with single wire explosion. Here we can see a shadow laser images of inter-electrode gaps obtained during different wire explosion in air or in vacuum. We can see that all of this picture very different. Really, if during tungsten wire this dark region is formed shadow formed by electrodes. And between electrode gaps is forms the structure by media and products of our explosion. And in this picture, we can see that between core and shock wave is a grid distance. But during copper wire explosions, he placed enough close. And during explosion of tungsten wire in vacuum, core is has a small expansion. And for example, copper wire expand very well. And also we can see that length waves of faster instability during copper wire explosion in air are much larger than those in at explosion in vacuum. Analyzing a set of laser shadow frames at different times, we can obtain time dependency of position of shock wave produced at tungsten wire explosion in air and position of outer boundary of core, which consists of products of tungsten wire explosion. And we can see that during almost 500 nanoseconds, velocity of shock wave is constant. So we can use a model of cylindrical piston, and we can obtain a position of this piston and comparing with images, we can state that position, which marked by green line, is coincide with this inner dark region. So in this, so we can state that in this region release main energy. So in this region flows main current. Main part of current. And analogous analyzed to images obtained during copper wire explosion, we can state that current flows over all core. Over all core consists of copper wire products of copper wire explosion. And here we can see shadow image, laser shadow images obtained during a regime with current powers at explosion of copper wire in air. So current powers interval of time during which inter-electrode gap loses its conductivity, we called current powers. During this interval, before initial this interval, current abrupt degrees from kiloamps to maybe tens of amperes. And after restoration of conductivity, current increase to few kiloamps. So this mode of explosion is calm. In this mode, product of wire explosion freely expand and for example, length of fastest instability changed only because of this expansion. And we can analyze this length of this instability. Here we can see that instability for different modes have a linear time dependency. But in those cases, if current is not zero during development of instabilities, we can see that during, in this case, the 20 nanoseconds, length of fastest instability decreases in triple. But in this slide, we can see that even in calm mode of fire explosion, we can see some peculiarities, for example, bubbles and narrowing of core. And here we can see that intentional damages of inertial wire, for example, contaminant, results in narrowing of core and different bend result in bubble, different bubble in core. And this is very interesting images of obtained during of tungsten wire explosion in air in initial initial image of wire obtained before electric before current start, we can see that half of wire has a glue drop, some contaminants in this case glue droplets, and we can see that during wire explosion, such part of wire which haven't any contaminants. Expand homogeneity, but in this part we can see development of different instabilities. And so we can state that at wire explosion we can observe very complex transverse and longitudinal structure in wire, and but even more complex structure we can observe in case of using different diagnostic. For example, of this upper image we can obtain by MCP camera, and this image indicates plasma. Position of plasma radiating in XUV range, spectral range. This middle one obtained by refracted laser rays, and these are shadow laser images. And so we can see that transfer structure is consists not only of core and dense non-radiative core and low density hot radiative corona, but only at transition layer in which a dense matter transferred to hot radiative plasma. And here we can also we can see that wavelengths of fastest instability in corona much larger than that in core. Here we can analyzing these images, we can estimate meta parameters in discharge channel for core, transition layer, and coronas. And using these parameters as initial state, initial condition for numerical radiation MHD, we can we can see that numerical results have agreement, good agreements with experimental data. This by triangle, denoted by triangle. But in those cases, if we try to carry out numerical data from earlier state, we didn't any agreement with experimental data. But and only in those cases, if we used a semi-empirical equation of state, which taken into account a phase transition and phase transition, for example, melting, evaporating, and taking into account possibility realizing on metastable states, we can we can state that we our results is in a good agreement with numerical data. And here we can see that core, which is opaque for laser beams, has a complicated structure in X-ray, on X-ray images. As this image obtained in X-ray, we can state that this dark region is a liquid part of core. And here we can see some another radiograph images, and according to this five picture, which present grayscale tracing across the diameter of the wire, we can see that core have a tubular structure. To study production generation of this tubular structure, it was carried out a AMD simulation of aluminum via core after current cutoff. And here we can see some details of AMD model and AMD simulation. And here we can see here we can see initial stage of MD simulation, is used as MHD, as a result of MHD heated wire, heated during MHD simulation. And we can see that during expansion of wire core, expansion which explained by fast decreasing of compressive magnetic pressure, it is raises a tubular structure with a liquid wall, and in inner space, inner space is consists of droplet and vapor. And here we can see radiograph images in later stage, and this tubular is tubular wall is demarcated by some bubbles, and the end of process we can see separate liquid part of products of fire explosion unconnected with themselves. And in those case, if we combine some wire into a cylindrical array, for example, in this visible streak image, we can see that during visible streak image is shown radiating position of radiating plasma in visible spectral range, and we can see that during a long time this radiation coincides with initial positions of the wire, but in some instant it is formed a precursor from light components, and after them plasma is go to the axis, and after current degrees is expands. And here we can see that very complicated structure, and also trailing mass of product wire explosion. In here, here we can see images obtained by source of X-ray radiation, and also we can see a complicated structure and precursor and trailing mass in this image. And in here images obtained on the end of the cylindrical wire array, and we also see very complicated structure, and we see as radiating plasma go to the center of the wire array and formed precursor in this symmetrical form and this in unsymmetrical form. This is all, and this is my conclusions, short conclusions, and thank you for your attention. For example, this main
previous slide, please. Yes. You have strong periodicity on the right side of your image.
From electrode, from electrode to electrode?
Yes.
From electrode to electrode is 2 centimeters.
No. Periodicity you see in the wire.
In this, we can this, analyze this. We analyze only in laser images development of instability, but in this Angara facility is in Troitsk, in Moscow region.
very much.